At the sound of the seventh trumpet, loud voices were heard in heaven. They said, "Now the kingdom of this world belongs to our Lord and to His chosen one, and He will rule forever and ever." Then the 24 elders, who were seated on thrones in God's presence, knelt down and worshiped Him. Those words come from Revelation chapter 11, verses 15 and 16. Some wars seem to go on forever. From generation to generation, the sons of warriors become fighters themselves in a war that never ends. The war between righteousness and evil has been fought ever since that fateful day in the Garden of Eden, when sin provided the fuel for the first battle. As a human being today, you surely know that the conflict continues to rage as the infection of sin spreads from human to human in an attempt to kill us all. But there is a coming day when the kingdom of this world will be handed over to Jesus, and He will rule forever and ever. The war will be over. Heaven will not just be a hiding place from the war between good and evil. There will be no more war. Here on earth, there will always be wars and rumors of wars, but not so in eternity. For that you can rejoice. Kneel down and worship the Lord. Lord Jesus, thank you that even the kingdom of this world will one day be ruled completely by you and you alone. May your holy name be praised now and forever. Amen.